Where are we at right now? What time is it?
We're going. It's an undisclosed location.
Come on now. This is really brick.
You'll see.
Good morning, Silver. You're with passenger travel on flight 86. Service into North Elytra.
All right. All right, so because we're under 25, we can't fucking rent anything but this Camaro. So
yeah, they'll give us a 800 horsepower car, but not a
Range Rover or something, or fucking something slower. All right, well, let's see. All right, this is kind of chill.
It's nice. It's really nice. It's not the best, but it's nice.
It's all right. It'll do for now.
It'll definitely do.
All right, this will have to do for now.
Can't complain.
I'm with Malone's cousin here.
You already know. Dude, it would have just been better if we had the
fucking... Yeah, because we actually tried booking the range.
Yeah, and then
and they baited us into spending more money on something more retarded.
Yep, yep. We had a range for like $200 less.
Yeah.
Insane. Pop a pill, cause it'll kill. Shawty's my nigga, but my bitch vanilla. Okay, who did it see? She needed a car.
They ain't got shit to say, just let your pussy talk. Don't let this feeling fade. Don't cut them bitches out. They ain't got shit to say. Cause you the baddest in the game right now. You could have the whole thing if you came right now. Quit fucking with them lames right now. Put you on some game right now. So I forgot to fucking film me and Tyler in Miami and shit. But I'm here right now. Just checked into the hotel. It's like 4. We ran, we ate, we smoked hookah, fucked around. Now we're at the hotel. Check this out. Walk in right here, boom, kitchen. Sitting area. Gonna sleep here. Chairs. Tyler's naked and shit. This dude thinks he's got Riz. I pay you in cash, baby, he just pay you mine. Right. Tell me you love me, baby, and tell me it's mine. Cause timing is money, and money is time. So I say, yo, the fucking car player isn't working in the car now. Put you on some game right now. Yeah, you the baddest in the game. Yo, this is fucking crazy. We have the same tattoo.
Let's go.
That's crazy.
Let's go.
Yo, I keep forgetting to vlog, but last night we went to U Miami.
Fun. I fell asleep at this boarding house. He had to come back and get me, but it was fun.
Yeah, picked him up. Today we went to FAU for a little bit. So yeah, we're going back to FAU tonight to fuck around for a little bit.
Alright.
And then maybe we'll go to dinner. I haven't been vlogging, shame on me, but I'm posting whatever I have anyway when I get back.
Chester's first bite.
That's so much better than the other one.
They kind of remind me of the hot fries, though.
So much better.
They like look the same, they have the same texture.
No.
And all that. But... Alright, we'll pick up the camera. Remind us to pick up the camera, guys.
Don't forget to remind us. I'm serious, because I will forget. Alright, so the plan is go to FAU, fuck around, get dinner, come back. Maybe we'll go to South Beach if we're feeling it. Or maybe it's Brickle Links. Yo, buddy.
Oh yeah, it's definitely Brickle Links. It's gonna be a long night. Have fun and pick up the camera.
Hopefully Tyler doesn't fall asleep at the sorority house.
Yeah, dude, that was so bad. I was like feeling so tired, and they were like, you guys, you could just sleep over here, just you though. I don't know what's wrong with Jamie.
I went home.
Yeah. He picked me up this morning. It was chill.
Slept alone in the king bed.
I have a room all to myself and a king bed, and I hate when people say, like, I'm a great time.
and shit. Like, I hate that. But yeah, it's cool. And I don't mind sleeping with beautiful women. Like, I know.
All right, Tyler's in the shower. We're going to go lock in, eat some dinner, and then hopefully I remember to vlog. I just thought about vlogging right now, so what else do I have to say? Nothing.
It's time for dinner.
Oh, did we forget? No, we didn't forget any vlogs.
Yeah, it's time for dinner.
I'm with Malone here.
Yeah.
Malone.
It's time for dinner in Boca. We're going to have a great time.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, exactly. So it's time.
What's up?
Papa vibe.
Hey, hey.
What'd you say, buddy?
Boca Raton, El Camino, what's up?
I don't know why the camera's all fucked up, but we're here, about to eat. It's time to leave. We were sitting in the car thinking somebody was going to come fucking fill up our shit for us. But no, we have to return this car filled up. So, I wonder how much it's going to be for like a quarter tank. This car is good on gas.
Yeah, it was great. We didn't have to fill it up like once. And we went Miami and back 4 times.
Yeah.
And then Boca and back.
It's 5 times. So we check into, we get here while we're boarding. And now, like, there's a line, so didn't matter. We were late and it doesn't matter because this airport is a ghost town. This dude's tripping now. This dude's off drugs. Yo, this guy's off drugs.
Out.
We're about an hour in. Got a vape in the bathroom. And beg the stewardesses for extra snacks. It's the only fucking way to do it. Now? Let's fucking go.
The one that's dating.
Yo, thanks for picking us up and making me drive.
Yeah, no problem, man.
Yeah. Yo.
Yep.